Oh my God. But there's a more important reason that I would stop doing comedy right now. And this reason is the real reason that's been percolating, and it really is the crowd, not you. I'm talking about the crowd on the big stage. It's too hard to entertain a country whose ears are so brittle. Motherfuckers are so sensitive, the whole country is turned into bitch-ass niggas.